Mintz is alive? And she's working for that bastard wolf? No, no, no. That bitch. I'm gonna tear her apart.
Get cover!
Dead. Thinking never was your strong point.
You traitorous bitch.
That really hurt. Are you here to talk or do something about it?
Why are you doing this?
Come on, little girl. Let's see.
Now we play the keeps.
Don't make me do this.
Come on!
No!
Come on, let's see what you have.
And where do you think you're going?
Thank you.
Hello, you. Guess who?
Get the hell out of here! Schnell! Mark, schnell!
Where are you going?
Hey, Sailor, are you in town?
Baby, what will the neighbors think?
Thank you.
What would the neighbors think?
Drop something.
Thank you.
But you should have made it sooner.
Dead cover!
Thank you.
Headdrugs.
Hello.
Long way from home, Headdrugs. What's the score?
We want the heart.
The liar's heart.
Headrocks thought the previous order cowboy.
Boy, too.
Head the reller.
What's the secret? To tell Headrocks. How does Headrocks put the relic in the body?
Sure. You have to cut your heart out and replace it with Belier's.
Rain amuses Headrocks. Rain.
Do not think Headrocks has tried.
Does Rain forget? Headrocks is...
Infinite!
Headrocks wants the secret.
Headrocks will tell Rain's eye out.
And evil mind to find it.
Headrocks, I'm gonna do the same thing to you that you did to Voiku. Headdrugs. Come and get me. Ooh, so good.
Thank you.
know why I love you? Because you're smart. But there's lots more where you came from, right? You want to call him? Or how about you cut some more of yourself right now? 1, 2, 20, 1,000. You always equal 0 to me, Hedrox. I will kill you over and over until there are none of you left.
Hedrox doesn't need rain. Hedrox will change someone else's mind.
Hello, Jürgen. What the fuck? Why didn't Wolf kill me when he had the chance?
Thank you.
Doppelganger twins. What a pleasant surprise. Such handsome Nazis. And two of them.
We had no idea the troublemaker.
But be as beautiful as you are.
And gentlemanly. My luck is turning.
What is your name, Fräulein?
Why bother with names? This won't be more than a one-night stand.
Ah, that is too bad.
A shame, really. We were hoping for...
something more of a commitment.
You know, you two remind me of someone.
Someone you're fond of?
Wouldn't go that far. Just someone I killed. Again and again.
She speaks of Hedrox.
So, you boys lose your arms playing catch?
No, we were born conjoined.
But sadly, separated soon after birth.
Well, when I'm done, you'll both be missing more than an arm.
We don't miss an arm.
We miss the connection we once had.
You boys are too much. Now this might hurt a little.
You should stop this nonsense.
Enjoy now.
Are you talking about what I think you're talking about?
Isn't she wonderful, brother? My thoughts exactly. She's feisty.
And limber.
I don't think she enjoys our company as much as we do hers, brother.
Oh, I'm really enjoying my little banter. But that doesn't mean I'm not going to be
angry. I just love the crinkle above her nose when she gets angry.
There must be an easier way for us to resolve this.
Give in to us, my enemy.
Bastard. I love you guys, so I'll give you a choice. Who wants to be the first to die?
You're so
cruel, little girl.
Just one of you too many. I can help you with that.
Threats.
Coming from you, they're almost horrible.
Thank you.
can you help me?
You should stop this nonsense.
And join us.
Are you talking about what I think you're talking about?
Isn't she...
wonderful, brother.
My thoughts exactly. She's feisty. I don't think she enjoys our company as much as we do hers, brother.
Oh, I'm really enjoying my little banter. But that doesn't mean I'm not going to...
I just love the crinkle above her nose when she gets angry.
There must be an easier way for us to resolve this.
I like you guys, so I'll give you a choice. Who wants to be the first to die?
You're so...
You ever feel there's just one of you too many? I can help you with that.
Threats, threats, threats.
Coming from you is almost threats.
Wonderful move, little girl.
What the fuck?
Oh, look, we surprised her, brother.
What a becoming look on her face.
Oh, tell her, Sigmund. She should know.
As with everything else, we share each other's pain.
One of us is unaffected, while the other suffers.
So, you punch yourself when you're mad at your brother?
She's so quick. We should keep her.
We really hate to have to hurt you, pretty girl.
I fear not fight you anymore. My brother has been mortally wounded. I will follow soon.
She's better than us, brother.
Yes, I know.
She is pretty, is she not?
She is.
She never told me.
My brother would like to know your name.
It's Rain.
Pretty.
Sigmund, my brother.
Who could that be? Mince?
Hello, Rain.
You know, your whole coming back from the dead act is really starting to get old, Mince.
Rain, I'm a double agent, ever since that mission in Louisiana.
You expect me to swallow that?
Yes, I do. Who do you think saved you after Wolf left you for dead in Louisiana? Who do you think led you to the target file in Germany? Who do you think has been your informant this entire time?
But...
Here.
Officer nameplates.
You can check them off your list. Maybe now you believe me. So why haven't you killed Wolf yet? It's not that easy. He's almost invincible with all the relics in his body. But we can't let him get Belier's heart. It's the most dangerous piece.
Hedrox already has it.
What?
I don't think he knows how to use it, though. He's looking for officers to interrogate.
I thought the relic was automatic.
I did too. But nothing happened.
We need to get that thing away from him and Wolf. The heart can awaken the demon himself, and we can't let that happen.
Especially not a bastard vampire. I am Jürgen Wolf. And soon I will hold the heart of Belier and become immortal. I will be God.
You bastard!
Such hatred, such fear.
I'm gonna make you pay for this. You hear me? You'll pay for this!
Yes, let the rage burn, Rain. Feed it.
Go to hell.
Why do you think I haven't killed you yet?
That's gonna be your biggest mistake, you son of a bitch.
Hedrox waits in the cathedral. You will join us? You both have something I want.
I'll kill you, Wolf. Do you hear me? I'll pull you to pieces.
Jesus. Mince, you aren't coming back this time, are you? I'll make him pay. I promise. Today, Jürgen Wolf will die.